welcome to my channel. My name's Angela and this is Devon Thread Tales. Thank you so much for joining me today. Today I'm going to do a bit of a one-off for me. I don't normally do unboxings on my YouTube channel. I have previously done unboxings of Sew Hayley Jane boxes on my Instagram account as stories when I used to subscribe. But I haven't subscribed for quite some time because I needed to have a bit of a payment break and a break from sort of all of the fabric that was arriving. But I decided to treat myself to a luxury box this time. And as it was a one-off for me, I thought I would do a one-off unboxing for you guys too. So this arrived yesterday, and yesterday was my husband's birthday. So I didn't want to take any attention away from him. And I think he'd think it was a bit weird if I suddenly went off and started unwrapping presents for myself when it was his birthday. So this has been sat for quite some time overnight, or it feels like it's been there for quite some time. It's arrived yesterday morning for me to open. So just to prove I haven't opened it yet, it's all still sealed up. So I'm going to open it up now. Now, when I used to do these unboxings, I had a discount code that I could share with you. And Hayley has said that the code is still valid. So I'm going to pop it up on the screen and I'll put it in the description below. So if you ever feel like you would like to have a go at subscribing to these boxes, there are three different types. There's the mini, a classic and a luxury. And it is not something that you sign up to and then that's it. You're stuck in it for sort of 12 months or anything like that. You can stop your subscription at any time. And each of those different boxes equates to different quantities of fabric and various items in your box. So obviously you'd need to go online to have a look to see what that is. But if you wanted to do that and you've not done it before and you want to treat yourself to 10% off, then use the code. Right, that's my sale pitch over. So here is the box, the luxury box. I've never had the luxury box before. I've only ever had the classic box before, which used to give you 2.5 meters of fabric. And when I did it, it also then gave you fat quarters and various notions and a little treat and a magazine. But I know that Hayley's changed it since I haven't subscribed. And I know that she now actually puts in 2 lots of fabric. So I'm gonna open it up. Bear with me while I do this. So it is like it has been in the past, all wrapped up in a lovely yellow tissue paper. And within the box, oh, I can see it already. I really love it. Oh. So within the box, there is a magazine. And I won't go through all of the magazine. I used to do that. I used to go through and share with you everything that was in there. But there's all sorts in there from what people have made in fabric from previous boxes. There's normally a profile of somebody in there. There's a maker's gallery. There are 3 very lovely ladies. That is Esther, 9to Stitch, Gemma, who is, oh gosh, Ginger Doodle Designs, and Laura, who is Sew Like the Wolf. And they have sort of shared the types of things that they would make with the fabric for that's in this box. So that's really lovely that they've done that. I won't share that with you, so that if you do want to have a look, it's a surprise. And yeah, there's just lots and lots of different bits of inspiration, thoughts and ideas from Hayley herself. And normally there is something within here that explains a gift and the reasons behind the gift, etc. There's also always a theme, and the theme this month is lavender haze. There we go. So this is issue number 63. I can't believe that, 63 issues of Sew Hayley Jane. That's amazing. So first up is a viscose fabric. Now I don't know how much in terms of quantity there is of each of these, and unless I spend some time reading through the magazine, I'm not going to be able to see. So the first is a beautiful, beautiful chiffon fabric. That is lovely, actually. That's very different to anything that I would buy. I really like it. I haven't bought chiffon for a long time. I would want to say there's about a meter of that. Oh, it's really beautiful and drapey. So it's rubbing against the box. It's making a funny noise. Beautiful and drapey. That's absolutely lovely. That's going to make Do you know what? I'm thinking some sort of nightwear with that. I think that would be really, really beautiful. So that is the extra piece of fabric. This isn't the main piece of fabric. I'm going to have to fold it like that. I should fold it properly, really, shouldn't I? And then we have some little gifts. So we have a thread, which is always the colour of the main fabric. That's going to give you a clue. So that's the thread that comes with it. There are some very cute little paper clips, some sort of teardrop shaped paper clips. I don't know if you can see that. Hopefully that's not shining too much against the screen. So that's very sweet. And that's from the Chic Dot, I think that's called. Some packets of some Love Heart sweets. Love a Love Heart. And then there is a little notebook. Oh my gosh, now I use notebooks all the time. I am forever writing lists. I literally, before I came and started doing this, I was writing lists, lists and lists and lists. So I love a little notebook like this. So that's fabulous. That'll be added to my stash of notebooks. And then for the main thing. Oh, there's more. Oh my gosh, I didn't realise that a luxury box comes with a pattern as well. Oh my goodness, that's just a massive surprise. So, let's show you the fabric first. No, let's show you the pattern first. I went to lift the fabric up and the pattern was underneath. Here we go. Ooh, so it is My Handmade Wardrobe and it is the Bellissima Blouse. Oh, that's beautiful actually. Oh, look at this. Look at the sleeves on that. Now, anybody that's followed me for a while will know I'm not a massive sleeve person, but I recently made the Marnie blouse and I wasn't sure about it at all. And I absolutely loved it. And this is very, very similar, except for the Marnie blouse doesn't have any openings at the front, whereas this is like a button down blouse. I really like that. Look at all the different options. That's really great. I'm going to have a little spy on Instagram at the hashtags for that and see what inspiration I can find on there. But that's really lovely. And I love the fabric that they've made it with on here. I've got a funny feeling. I've got a feeling I've got that fabric. Oh, so isn't that a nice bonus? I didn't even realise that came with a pattern. That's fabulous. Thank you, Hayley. And then the main item, and that is the fabric. Oh my gosh, I love this. This is just so summery. Oh, that's quite similar to what I've got on. Oh, look at that. Look at that absolutely stunning fabric. That is so pretty. The creams, the pretty pastely pinks, the more crimson pinks, purples, and it's all on what I would call like a cornflowery blue in the background. Nice, beautiful base. And it is a viscose. It is so super soft and lovely. Very, very drapey. Now, John and I have recently booked a holiday. And I'm so excited about it. We only literally booked it a couple of days ago. And we're going in the summer. And we're going... going to go on another cruise. Honestly, I didn't think I'd be a cruise sort of person, but that last cruise we went on was just absolutely lovely. And we've got a 2-week cruise booked in the Mediterranean, and all I can think about is making beautiful dresses. Well, here we go. What a beautiful fabric to make a beautiful summer dress. I'm going to have a think. I know I'm not going to make that with this fabric. I definitely want to have a go at making that though. I think that's going to be absolutely gorgeous, but in a different fabric. And that, oh. Ideas, let me know in the comments below what kind of dress you think I should make with that. Now I think in the previous boxes, I think there were 2.5 meters in the classic box. Obviously this is a luxury box. Let me see if I can just quickly judge, because I have a meter table here. So one, I think it's 3 meters. Two. It's 3.5 meters. So I've got plenty of fabric to play with to make something just divine. So please let me know. So have you subscribed to the Sew Hayley Jane box? And if so, which one did you subscribe to and what fabric did you get? Do let me know. And let me know what you're up to sewing wise. I'd love to know. Anyway, I will speak to you soon. Bye.